He rang.
Lucy, how would you like to have your haunted maze after all? You okay, buddy?
To be honest, I'm scared out of my mind. But as a great man once said, we shall not flag or fail. We shall go on to the end. Winston Churchill. It was in the study guide.
Sorry. If we survive this, I'll read the rest of it. Well, here we go.
I say, Alistair, old chap, we certainly had a smashing success with the sweets tonight.
Indeed, and what a selection. Oat milk chocolate.
Bro, did you hear that? More candy.
Oh, there's no way I could eat more candy.
Good one.
Oh, I know.
Let's get him! Stomach cramps.
Oh, man. If you get a cramp, I'll get a cramp.
I think we're losing them. Oh, wait. We don't want to lose them. Let's just jog in place.
I'm okay.
Go.
They're ours now.
It worked. We got them in here.
As Winston Churchill once said, never, never, never give up.
I felt bad, so while we were jogging in place, I glanced at the study guide.
It's really dark in here.
Man up, bro! I want that candy. What's that?
When darkness falls on the House of Loud, around every turn new terror abounds. You don't want to lose your head. You can run, but you can't hide. They know that you taste better alive. I don't think that they